I was Mark away from Shoddy Pixels when we left off. We just found this story section, so we're gonna walk through and see what happens. Here we go. Oh my god, froze every day. Okay, so.
Ethan, I told you, you can't eat.
Cramps. I wrote something for you.
That's real nice. Thank you. Just leave it. I'll read it later.
That's it. Okay. Guess I gotta make my way back to that damn house now. So then I can do the stories, and I assume that will be the end of the game. I feel like I'm going backwards along here. Oh no, that's a dam. There's also going to be that dead body on the tracks along the way. I wonder if I can solve that. Hey, what? Yes, and you get the crankshaft and move the rail car down to here. And a rock. This one's complicated. Seems more involved in the others, which is funny because it's not didn't show up on that screen earlier. Okay, I found the rock and the crankshaft. Thank you. going too far down. Wait a sec, is it? Left that area. So let's go back. Must be somewhere. This area is obviously here for a reason. Actually, not necessarily. Seriously, where is it? Inspect. It's the rock. So now I just need the crank. I feel like it's going to be up closer to the actual car. Too far away now. Let's just go to the end of the bridge and have a look. Oh, it's definitely. I'm gonna do a bad thing and just Google this one, because I'm not seeing it anyway. So just bear with me a sec. Okay, so it sounds like I haven't got exact things because I don't want to ruin it too much. Sounds like the crank's down by the water. We'll see. I didn't see anything came down here. There we go. Okay, so this one's a lot more involved than the other ones, and a lot more spread out too. Okay, let's park the rail car. It's a canister. This is the spot. Yep. So now, okay guys, I'm gonna call that an episode there. Come back. When we come back, I will finish up this investigation and then return back to the board. So be sure to keep an eye out, and thanks for watching.